This video shows how to search for a word in a web page, brought to you by engineerswordonline.com. Here I go to a Google search engineering in Google Chrome. Then I press scan roll and F together. Okay, you can see that inside there appears the site bus, that is this one, and I type here E or E in the similarly F or I type 4. So I'm in a 4 here, we can 1, 2, 3 and change this. Similarly, now I'm in a Wikipedia page about engineering. Here, this one I type the word T or T have been changed. Check the way area.